This bill will let Americans keep the health coverage they have now.
And guarantee no one is denied coverage for getting sick.
Or for a pre-existing condition.
This bill keeps all medical decisions between doctors and their patients.
It'll lower the cost of health insurance and still lower the deficit.
This bill.
This is the bill.
This is the health reform bill we've been waiting for.